My dear friends, welcome to Rajasekhar classes on formal languages and automata theory. This is lecture number 93. Prove that PCP in the sense post correspondence problem with two lists A equal to 01, 1, 1, B equal to 111011 has no solution with justification. Now, let me form the dominoes first. What is my first domino? This first domino's numerator is 01 and denominator is 111. Therefore, this is 01, this is 111. And second domino's numerator is 1 and second domino's denominator is 10. Yes, second domino's numerator is 1 and denominator is 10. Third domino's numerator is 1 and third domino's denominator is 111. Yes, third domino's numerator is 1 and third domino's denominator is 111. Now, how many possible cases are there? There are three possible cases. Let me start my journey with first domino. What is my first domino? 01, 111. Yes, A equal to 01, B equal to 111. Now, just match first one is here you have 0, here you have 1. Are they matching? They are not matching. If first symbol itself is not matching, in that case, you need not bother about that case 1. Just this case will not work as first symbol is not matching. Let me consider case 2. In case 2, let me start my journey with second domino. What is my second domino? Second domino numerator is 1 and denominator is 10. Yes, 1 and 10. This one is matching with this one. Now we have 0 in denominator. I need a domino whose numerator starts with 0. How many such dominoes are there? There is only one domino whose numerator starts with 0. That is 01111. Yes, I am writing 01111. In that case, what I have to do? This 0 and this 0 will get cancelled. And this one will get cancelled. Now we have two ones in denominator. I need a domino whose numerator starts with 1. Yes, how many such dominoes are there? There are two dominoes, domino number 2 and domino number 3, which starts with numerator 1. Therefore, 10 and 11. If I take second domino, 110, in that case, what happens? This one will get cancelled with this one. Now we have 110. I need a domino whose numerator starts with 11 or single 1. There is no domino whose numerator starts with 11. I have two dominoes whose numerator starts with single 1. That is domino number 2 and domino number 3. Let me consider domino number 3. Numerator is 1, denominator is 11. Numerator is 1, denominator is 11. In that case, what happens? Here I have 1. This one will get cancelled with this one. And even what we have now. Now in denominator, I have 10, 11. Still, I need a domino whose numerator is 1. If I take again domino 3, 1 and 11. If I take again, this one will get cancelled with this one. Now I have 011. I need a domino whose numerator starts with 0. There is only one such domino, that is number 1 domino, 01111. This 0 and this 0 will get cancelled, isn't it? This 1 and this 1 will get cancelled. Now I have 1s in denominator. How many 1s? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now I need a domino which starts with 1 in numerator. That is, if I take 2 or 3, if I take 3, again this 1 will get cancelled. Even if I keep on writing different possible sequences, I will not get an identical string in numerator and denominator. Therefore, case 2 I cannot find finite sequence of dominoes which leads to same numerator string and denominator string if I start my journey with second domino. Anyway, first domino is not worked. Second domino is not also possible. In that case, just consider third domino. What is my third domino? Third domino numerator is 1 and denominator is 11. Yes, numerator is 1, denominator is double 1. 1-1 is matching so that I can start my journey 1-1. This 1-1 is completed. Now, I have 1 in denominator. I need a domino which starts with 1 in numerator. There is how many dominoes? Such dominoes are there? 2 or 3. If I take number second domino, 1-1-0, 1-1-0. This one is matched. Now I have 1-0. I need a domino whose numerator starts with 1. Third is, if I keep on writing also, here also same steps will repeat. It cannot terminate. We cannot find any finite sequence of dominoes which leads to identical numerator string and denominator string. Therefore, in this case also, I cannot find identical string. In all three possible cases, I am not able to find identical string in numerator and denominator. Therefore, this PCP has no solution. Thank you very much.